The title of this painting is The Rain Council. It's one of the series of rain paintings that I've done. I started doing these rain paintings in about 2003 when we were going through one of our usual drought seasons. And sure enough, in a couple of weeks after I finished it, we started getting rain. The Rain Council started out with a layer of gray paint. Once I spread it over the canvas, then I took a squirt bottle with turpentine in it, and I just let the paint run when I sprayed it. Normally, I don't like wet, drippy paintings, but in this case, I felt that it was extremely appropriate. The next thing I had to do was start introducing color. So, in order of the rainbow colors, I started with the heat and the hots on the red on the left side, and I moved into the yellows and the greens and the blues and indigos and violet. Each spirit figures represent some form of recipient of the rain, whether it's fire or heat or something that's a result of fire or heat or dryness. And then moving into growth with the corn, the figures that have the corn. Moving into the green, where that represents the growth, the greenery that benefits from the rain. And then the moving from the greens into the blues, that representing the waters and the lakes and the rivers that benefit from the rain. Each entity represents some form of benefit from the rain. If you look up at the sky, you'll see the Avanyu. The Avanyu is a serpent figure that is responsible for delivering rain and bringing us to water. So I put the Avanyu in the form of lightning on top, and the lightning is the great call that we need this rain. And then I put rain on top of the entire painting with silver splatters. Splattering is not something that I normally use in my paintings either, but this was also appropriate. So I hope we get rain.